Pride is everything rolling through the endless silence. Everything changes. You got married and you had children. And I don't have your number. The one I can remember is the place you used to live with your parents. The stillness of the moment it takes for the pouring picture to capture our faces. The river, the world of sun, a touch on its axis, and the only certain everything changes when they close your story. At the end of that summer, the place we end up at would be the scene of all our victories, our sanctuary in the center of London. And now that building and railway drag the vanquished to Versailles. And the cinema's gone, but they're singing different songs in these rooms that we don't know on the other side of the city. In the stillness of the moment it takes for the Polaroid picture to capture our faces forever. The world has turned a touch on its axis, and the only thing certain is everything changes. So honey, I just need a little time to take a little time with today. Savor all the triumph and tragedy before it slips away. Before it slips away. All right, dogs first. Listen up. Hold on. So as I say, it's just me up here. I usually have my band with me, but they're not here today. And as we established earlier, I like sing-alongs, okay? So I want you guys to help me out for the end of the show. Are we going to do this together? Are we going to do this as friends, as a community? All right? I believe in you, Cleethorpes. I think you can do this. This is my first ever show here, and I fucking believe in you. What do you say, Dogsfest? Are we going to do this? So it's simple, right? There's a part for you guys to sing, but I sing it with you twice, okay? And if you know the words, you join in at the beginning, and if you don't, you listen to the first time and join in the second time. And after that, I'm gonna sing some other bullshit. But your job is to stick with the plan and keep singing that first bit as loud as you fucking can, because you guys are now in my band. You guys are my band at this point, all right? Are we gonna do this? Do you understand the mission, Cleethorpes? Do we have a deal? This is a song about the fact that there are moments in life that make sense, and they're fleeting. And there are people in life who make sense, and they can be fleeting too. And every now and again, it's okay to just take a second to enjoy the moment and the people you're with and the place that you're in and the music that you're enjoying and the experience that you're having, and take some meaning from it and just enjoy it, okay? So let's do that together. You with me? We're gonna do this? So like I say, I'm going to sing it around twice with you, and then when I sing other shit, you keep singing that part. Are you ready? Here we go. Let go of the little distractions. Go close to the ones that you love. Cause we won't all be here this time next year. While you can take a picture of us. That's your part, everybody sing it. Let go of the little distractions. Louder! Or close to the ones that you love. I can't fucking hear you. We won't all be here this time next year. Why you can't take a picture of us. Say it! Take a Polaroid picture. Take a Polaroid picture. Take a Polaroid picture. Take a Polaroid picture. One more time for love. Sing it louder. Take a Polaroid picture. Take a Polaroid picture. in the moment. Make sure you take a Polaroid picture and keep it with you forever to remind yourself that everything changes. But that was this one time in pre-thought, when things were okay. Thank you very much, Clean Thoughts, and let's go to our last meeting at the end. 2,912 shots down. Enjoy the rest of the night, I'll see you again.